Hey, everybody. Once again, you know who it is. It's the Garage Door Man 82. What have we been up to, guys? Alright. Well, we're back in my garage. It may look freshly painted, because I have painted. Some people have been asking why I haven't been making videos. Well, YouTubers, I haven't forgotten. I've just been a little bit busy, okay? Cut me some slack. But anyways, there's the 16x7. Nice. I put the chain milling back up. I know some people have been asking about the chain milling, so it's back up. Runs great. You know, same thing. But anyways, I've done some work to the garage. I mean, it's all painted. Yeah, I tried to paint my garage floor, but didn't put enough paint on it, so it's peeling. But I'll take care of that. But that's not the focus. This door's the focus. Well, the 16x7 is just chilling out. Some of you are going to ask, why did I take the jack shaft down? Well, I told you this over and over and over. This door weighs 300 pounds, approximately. Anywhere between 250 and 300 pounds. Well, the jack shaft was not happy. I heard on YouTube from some of the people, they are very, very fussy about the door being perfectly balanced. Well, this door is not balanced very well, so it was kind of not happy, so I took it off. But anyways, the 16x7 is chilling out. Still runs good. I haven't done anything to it besides previous updates and stuff like that. Wall counsel, still the same. Nothing's changed with it. I've done some other upgrades. So I put this lock on. Let's see, yeah. And then I did something with the back door. Yeah, I flipped the hinge on that. It used to open that way, but now it opens that way, so that's good. So, yeah, the garage is all painted and stuff, so there you guys go. We'll go ahead and run the 16x7 one more time, and then we'll call it night. Alright guys, like I said, nothing's really changed outside, but we'll go ahead and send her down and that'll be it. There you guys go. There's the old 16x7. And you can see, yeah, I put some sheetrock over the hole up there. I think it helps, so that's all been sheetrock. Yeah, I got a little mud on the torsion tube and springs, but you know what? I ain't gonna let that scare me for doing this. Wires are all neatly tucked behind there. Wires are still back behind the drywall. I shoved them back there. Yes, I left room for in case we had to ever do any repairs on the torsion spring or put a new system up. That's all still good. So, all right, you guys. Got any comments or questions, just throw me some comments at the box below the video, and once again, you all have a good one. Once again, this is the Garage Door Man 82. Holler and pop your collar, and have a good one.